back issues and all. Hello, hello. Yeah. Okay. Make sure it's right this time. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. It's kind of echoey. I'm just trying to troubleshoot behind the scenes. Let me see if this works. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Okay. Bombastic. That's okay with echo. Can't be there. Am I still low? I thought I fixed that problem. Boom. How's that? Is it better? Cause it, Oh, y'all still hear it echo? Cause I don't. I don't hear it any longer. Looks like this. Hello, hello. Got a new mic on the way, guys. Don't worry. This should be louder than yesterday. Okay, no echo. Good. Fix that. Good now. Okay. Love to hear it. Because, man, I was low yesterday. I'm just gonna, overall, I need another mic. That's what the grand jury decided, but until it comes, blada. Alright, so we're gonna rob some houses. Definitely gonna need some more Spanish. Let's go ahead and look at our notes. Everybody home today. Everybody home right now. Okay. I'm gonna rob this house. I don't know why. So that's looking like midnight at 1:12. Casing houses and robbing them. Hopefully you saw my my whisper freestyle while I was robbing that house. That was some fine work. Full moon. Beaut. What a beaut. Taking a walk at midnight, creep. Is it twitchy? Is it twitchy for you because you're on an Android, or is it glitchy for everybody? Doing that, in tech sensitive. Doing that in tech stuffs. Oh, stuff to do. Wait until your husband left to creep out at 1 a.m., huh? Thank you. equipped to... I'm not even equipped to crack a safe. I'm only... Oh, God. It's only what's out, huh? Gray vase. Doesn't have anything interesting. These niggas is broke as hell. Niggas is broke as hell. Oh, here we go. Small TV. I'll take it. Came through with that lumpy plumpy. Wouldn't recommend it. I would not recommend coming through with that lumpy plumpy. Somebody's house ready for that rumpy pumpy. This one's for you. For that rumpy pumpy. Okay, man. I should have hit some push-ups before I did this lick. I'm struggling with this little baby TV. Bring the car around. I clearly left the door open. Let it go when you're feeling it, and the same as your body. Why is jazz always associated with heists and robberies? I wonder why. Every heist movie has jazz as the soundtrack. So I don't know what it is about.
Welcome back.
That makes you think crime. Robbery. Alright, that whole lick was probably 2 tanks of gas worth. So, chalk it up to practice. Checking in. How's it sound?
Hear me? Can you guys hear me? Guys, I understand that yesterday I was a little low, so I just want to make sure that my people hears me.
Like I haven't done my due diligence. Diligence. by a tenant. Excuse me. Oh my word. Looking in the house. Oh shit, what is that light? Is that the sun, sunshine? Come on. Deglitch on these homes. UV glasses. Where are my computer glasses? Alright. So turn the game volume down a bit. Done. Boom. Would you guys like to see me do virtual reality? Because I think I got the means. I just need to figure out what to record. The internet now looks like it's a lot smoother than it once was. Games like Resident Evil, heard by a tenant. Tell that nigga to say something then. She's soft. She's soft. Ain't gonna do shit. She's soft. I said she's soft. She ain't gonna do shit. She ain't gonna do shit. Oh. This place. Sounds good. Thank you, Lonel.
Yeah, you like my background?
I don't have anything going, so I decided to do holographs. A little galaxy. Don't look like shit during the daytime, but after sunset, Pat, I'm looking luxurious. Looking galaxial. You understand me? Galaxy. Alright. Looks like all these niggas is home. Oh, 108. Little two-story situation. Hmm? Living a lavish life. You're living your best life. I'm about to rise on you, niggas. You're living your best life. I'm about to go in your home. Okay, I don't really care. And a hater. Well, you got a basketball court. Lawn domes? Okay. I'm stealing all of it! If only I had the gloves to get over this very, very easily hoppable fence. I don't see any activity. times for the 112, 113s as well. Backyard to backyard, it's dog wing nigga. He's gonna go into your house, take all of your shit. He don't care if you're there or not, he will slap a bitch. It's dog wing nigga, huh. When there's trouble, I don't know what you do. Dog wing nigga, let's get steely. Dog wing nigga, I'll break into a house and take the things from it. Dog wing nigga, I'm gonna sell the shit. Dun dun dun. I assume because they're white, they like rock music. They're never going to rock song. Rock sing. That's the blackest way to put that. You do the rock singing, right? Already. Polo things. Polo ting tings. Steal your microwave. You know what? I'm gonna steal your tea box. Give me your tea. Drop the tea, hunty. He's getting away with the king! Oh shit, don't think it's suspicious, I ain't doing nothing. Nigga can't walk around with a king's painting anymore. That's crazy. Oh, here we go. Oh. Oh my god. Hey, get your snitch ass out of here. You act like I ain't trying to fold somebody just because it's daytime. Woohoo! Look at me. S. Painting of the King. Did they just run a sting operation on me just to get to a promotion? God damn, okay, so what is this? This is first day out, T-Grizzly? I'm killing the pawn shop owner. He's dead. Those things. Okay, I do not have the. They can take my other stuff. Okay, I need some climbing gloves, por favor. Electronics, kitchen, and antiques. Oh, got a little guitar for you. What about Rent a Thug? Does anybody need to rent a thug? I'm a thug for rent. Got a little cute side hustle. If you want to rent another, I will give you and your family a hug. Give your family a hug. Let's sell the tea. Sell all the tea. Yeah, you saw how they did me in? I was in the pen!
Welcome back.
Oh, if it isn't snitchy, make snitch snitch. It's just the microwave. I gotta reel. Worry about it. Ooh, I'll fuck you up! Stupid fake accent. I'ma pee on this. Watch this. Alright. I'm gonna take a shit right here. I don't wipe. Sit my shitty booty down right here on the car. Keep it pushing, because you know what? That's what real niggas do. We push through the shit. Said turn down the sound effects so you can hear me better? Yeah, damn it. Alright. How's this? Keep hearing I'm good. I don't know what to do anymore. Y'all gotta be honest. So if I see that I'm good, I'm gonna keep playing.
No one's gonna hear me. I'm gonna have to do the whole stream like this. Hey guys, have you ever robbed a house with wet socks on?
Can't do that yet? Okay. Yeah, I can. Okay. So what's this? Mini electric. Easy. Easy work. Have I robbed them? I think they're the ones with the
I'll make sure I leave the trunk open. Hey, trunk. Catch a breeze, will you?
It's fucking serial killer voice.
Is anybody creeped out? Good.
Reckless.
I'm a burglar! I'm a goddamn burglar!
House a million times. Oh, good. Since my new technique is climbing. Oh. Not in the bedroom. Okay, so you know what I can do? I could do this one for sure. Give it the stars though. Oh, look at that. It's right across the street. Move along, snitchy. Snitchy snitch pants. Yeah, I didn't like my whispering.
You ever did a home invasion with a boner?
Damn, nobody heard that. Let's infiltrate. Any ore, pardon? Oh, shit. Oh, everybody's just on the roof all of a sudden. Damn, wasn't everybody upstairs sitting down? Snitch pants. Get out of here. You dress like a sniper. Weirdo. This trash, I'm a whoop. Oh, shiznit. Can I hide under here? Oh my god. Oh, shit. Taki. This is a $3 gold? Shit. You absolutely should have seen me in every way possible. Yeet. I'm out of here. What the? Who? How? Oh my god, these white neighborhoods are built different. Oh, shit. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. It's white line. White line. White line. Man, I'm out of here. Ho and niggas. There was really no reason that jumping out of the window should have the cops. F just because of that ending. That was great. I got a guitar, a damaged phone, a bass, headphones. Okay, it wasn't that. Okay, it wasn't that grandiose. Sell this shit on Black Bay. Black Bay. 88? Okay. Much more than the junk I thought I was gonna get it for. Any rant of thugs? No. Break a car window in 104. Okay. Back on my damaging shit. Let's do it. Time to rob. My first name is Robinig. My last name is Gahaus. Full name Robinig Gahaus. And I like to rob a nigga house. Come on. Name Smith. Locksmith. I got puns for everything. Alright. Give me that fucking receiver. Damn. My backpack full already. Sheesh. Wait. Walking down the street with a speaker at 11 p.m. It's not a big deal at all, actually. I work for Best Buy. Who's racist now? Luella with the 27-monther. Hell yes. What it do? What TF going on? We out here building up our britches. Hooey! Thief on. Whoa. Wait, wait, wait. Dive back up. Dive back up. You know what? I can go back in. I can go back in at any time. 5, 3. Oh, I never sold the last thing. It's a big old deal. Big old deal. All good. I'm going in. Come on. Trying to lock it, unlock it every time. Back in, you thought I was gonna leave. Ha ha. Not with me. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Got a little green star. Thank you. Yeah. I never thought of that as a plan. Just walk out to the garage.
You don't have to lock the door behind you when you're a thief. I don't know, but let's figure it out together. Oh, Jesus. Together.
Oh, there's nothing else to take. I recently found out you could put two things in the trunk, depending on what they are. Okay. Not two speakers. Silences. Yeah! Okay.
Sleuth! I'm a sleuth.
Dang, sleuth. Hey, shout out to Louisa. Very, very long time subscriber. Always active in the chat, throwing links around and cuts and clips. Very, very, very cool person. And has her own streaming channel, so check it out. Try or sell a couple of these things online, I did. And I got a special bass guitar that once, I think it contained the soul of Lenny Kravitz during the 60s.
Greenview 108 spends way too much time in front of the TV. Be a good neighbor and help him out.
Steal his TV? Sure, I will do that. Sounds like something I would do. Two candle holders. Boom. Electronics. Radio. Grab that on the way out. I'm smart. Guitar. Alright, well, what about that bass guitar? I thought there was something there. It was green. What's up with that? Nothing? You know where I'm going then? The pawn shop, you assholes! We'll see. I'm gonna get all the monies. What up, Pablo? I got hella shit.
Welcome back.
Thanks, Pablo. 300? Oh, that was way more expensive than I thought. I'm so glad I put the $20 painting from Walmart down. 220. Okay, the painting I grabbed nonchalantly was more than the fake fender. Ooh, I should steal this shit you sent me up. Ooh, I should. Ooh, ah, ooh. And just like that, I'm back to the neighborhoods, robbing the community of their precious items. I didn't even take a water break or a lunch break. We back at it, terrorizing. I'm supposed to steal a TV from 108. Driving like this. Alright. Let's get us a new TV. Wi-Fi, no more internet, and you ain't gonna wake up on time. How about that? Oh shit. Phone. Give me that. Alright, I didn't buy the necessary tools. Buy what we need to. Chop. Chop, chop. Ooh. I just gotta break those wine glasses. Oh, I like to be destructive. Real destructive. No Andrew. Oh, y'all just move along, snitch. Aha! A newt. A newt, there is a way around. Sleeping in your respective areas. Maybe I'm out here with the crozies. Ooh, I'm out here with the crozies. Hang on. Wine for me. Wine and the radio, man. I just stole a whole good time. Bow! Oh, shit. Just leaving money out? Y'all got it like that, huh? Yeah, little did you know. Your wine glasses got mixed up with the wrong people. I'm a wine glass hitman. And just like that, I'm out. I don't have the tools to get in the actual house. Yet. Ooh, I should sleep the shit out that woman. Just because I know she's called the police on me. Things. I forgot all the things. Cerebral. White face. In your face.
Welcome back.
Yeah, welcome. Router. Without these headphones. This radio, I heard it was a good time. Some wine. Broken phone. More wine. Buy some toolskis, because I would like to get into more homes, if you get what I'm saying. Wink, wink. I want to rob these people. Wink. Buy. Boom. There gives me access to the home I was just at. Smashing them wine glasses. Smashing these wine glasses. What that was. Okay, damn it. It was none of your business. That's what it was. Alright. Let's try our hand once again. Oh, God. What am I doing? Alright, let's not take any shortcuts. Let's not hit that black dude either. Psych. Take shortcuts. Woo! See, that was the Pink Panther. Why do we always associate crime with jazz? Every time, whether it's that or robberies, it's always some jazz music. I think there's some racial undertones. It looks empty to me. So for the sake of this stream, let's get go. Crouching. printer. You're coming with me.
Wait.
Wi-Fi. Oh, little brick trap phone on the table. Phone. Okay, Kasha. Books. Yuck. All these phones just left. Oh, everything's just left. Witty, witty. Uh-oh. Curious. Come with me. Microwave. You ain't never gonna have warm food again. Pot? Yeah. Take the pot. Give me a motherfucking lamp. Okay, I can't take that one out enough. But the aggression is there. Alright, now how do I gain the upper body strength to throw this to where I need it? Oh! Oh! Old lady in the backyard! Old lady in the backyard! I didn't know! She was gardening? Must have jumped over her to get in there. Where else better? Where better to hide than another nigga's house? Shit! Should have done this. Broken another nigga's house to hide. That's not where they would look. I don't think they'd look in another nigga's house, you feel me? My audio is still low. Okay, I done changed the cord out. It's this mic, bruh. You gotta go, bruh. Try to matter of fact right now. That shit right now. Cool. Right now. I make a promise. I do that shit right now. Cool. Podcast mic. Where you at? I want my niggas to hear these bars that I'm giving. Bars. I ain't tripping. Bars. Hey, ow. That shit hit with the kick. What's today, Monday? Oh, I guess that makes sense. Alright, boom. Wednesday. By Wednesday, I'll be sounding crisp. Crisp. Like a risk. Crisp. Like a wisp, crisp, like some shit. Alright, well now shit, I'm in this house. Don't want to do it. Oh shit. How do I cancel? I have to pick this. Oh, me. See, I wasn't even trying to rob this house. I was just trying to be safe. Damn, old girl was gardening, huh? I was kind of crazy. I just bought a better mic, so we won't have this problem. Unless I try to stream tomorrow, which I don't know, guys. I don't know if you've noticed, I'm getting in the swing. I have little. Pieces of the week that I get into a little swing. I'm live a lot. We have a lot of fun. I hope that this audio issue doesn't become an issue right now. Stay. was I stealing? Let's go home. Let's always check the internet. Because the price difference... That's crazy, just because I got caught. And the police... I broke into a whole nother house to hide. I don't get no points for that. They left their window open, but still. Fantastic. I can tell he's opening the door with the attitude, but whatever. Pause, went down the wrong pipe. Shut up, nigga. Cool.
Welcome back.
Got his ass. Ooh, sold all my kitchen supplies. I just stole them kitchen supplies. That white vase was anything special? So, I might as well set at two. Retire, set at two. Looks like, what is it? Am I hot on Greenview? I got the cops on me over there, or what? Start selling drugs to the community. Cause that's the quest that I'm on. You know what I mean? I'm always stealing stuff. I have 6 active games of Thief right now. I've beat 0. I've beat 0. 0 are beat. 0 have been completed. But I'm prepping myself. Thief 2 is coming out, and there is a Thief VR. So. When I get my VR situated. Buying Prison Simulator. That was a lot of fun when we did the demo on here. Especially if there's a thief in prison and I can steal things. And I also bought the Police Simulator. So I can basically drive around, patrol the area, clean up my block. Basically do the exact opposite of what I've been doing with Thief and the drug dealing. But the coolest part about that is it's co-op, so I can do some buddy cop shit. So, I'm trying to convince a Kadeem or a Cleo to team up with me so we can fight crime. Just in case I gotta deliver cash for the cartel, how much we owe, $260. That ain't motherfucking nothing. How about that? So let me go ahead and grab the money. Ooh, 506. Shit. Give that nigga exactly how much he owe. 260? Ain't no reason to carry around more than that.
Back to the trap. Back to the trap. It's in a book. Bitch, take a look. Get your ass right here.
Spray paint to mark for territory signs on this. Oh, no wonder I don't have spray paint. That's why no icons are coming up. Ooh, a new customer, huh? Hey, you look like you do, man. Take this. Sniff it.
I'm a monster society.
Shout out to Tiger Woods Gaming for the tier one sub sandwich. Sly Cooper. Is that the Sly Cooper? She's trying to donate. She said I should donate money to make me play longer. 24 hour stream? Do you understand how much of an attitude I would have towards the end? That's for them bubbly. Hey, what's going on? Welcome to YouTube. Yes, niggas, you know, that's, I have long recognized that that is not my lane, and I hate hanging out with them niggas, so. Hate being around those niggas. So, I don't think it was meant to be. But I will produce the hell out of one. Shit. I can go outside and smoke and some chipper nigga has to stay on camera and I'm just directing. Sign me up. Sign me up, damn it. Cops! Hella weird word to just stretch out like that. Cops! Alright, so I need enough money to shop. So, how much does spray paint cost?
Shady.
Ganja? Ganja. Gotta serve my community. Gotta serve my community. Gotta serve my community. Oh, my community. Singers in the 90s sounded like they were leaving their mouth open. I gotta serve my community. Yeah, my community. You was in the bushes? Oh, you trifling. Gotta stop my camionada. Whoa, my camionada. Alright, let's go ahead and give her 2-3 packs. And a onesie. Mm-hmm. All my customers leave. I'm like a prostitute. Okay. Real hip hop. Get that shit out of here. No thanks. Oh, you know what? Ooh, are you a potential customer? I'm trying to expand my fan base. Oh, he's black. Am I willing to turn on my own race for a quick dollar?
In this game, I am.
Come back, nigga. I got plenty meth. plenty meth. Trying to take over these streets.
One nigga at a time. One bitch at a time.
That's how niggas be after they take my work. After they take my drugs, they be looking like this, eating cupcakes with two cherries on them. I gotta run upstairs. Alright. Okay, cool. I do have more marijuana. It's good to know. Let's go ahead and package some of this. 7 grams. You know what? I'm feeling risky. 3. Pack. Yeah, I'm gonna carry it all on me. All on me. Urgent. All drugs are urgent, sir. 2 grams of fent. I got you, my boy. I'm gonna go ahead and Kim Possible save real quick.
Know that I am on my way. It doesn't matter where or when there's trouble. If you just call my name.
If anybody said it at home, you're a real one. Oh, you want 2 grams of methamphetamines? Yeah, I got it. 2 grams. Ooh. Oh, I'm sorry. I gave you 2 grams. I meant 2 grams. I said wrong dope. I just think I was giving the nigga the wrong drugs. No, I was giving him extra. I like the spots this guy chooses. I'm a fan of his. Okay. Let's make sure that's only 2. Grammy Lammy.
I serve my community. I'm slanging that weed. If it's methamphetamines that you niggas need, I will gladly provide anything you like. I serve to old ladies, kids, prostitutes, even priests and shit. My clientele I know very well. If you knew it, make your head swell. If you knew it, make your head swell. Politicians, hella musicians. Ooh, even the niggas who be giving shit in the tides at Christmas. Niggas in the church who be listening. I be giving weed to all of them bitches.
That was from the soul. Hope you guys understand. Just like that. I think I need some more drugs. 3 grams, 2 grams, 1 gram, 1 gram, 2 grams. Ooh, 5 skill points. What do I need? quick learner, illusionist. Let's go. Yeah, let me order something. It's time to order more drugs. Alright, let's go ahead and see what 20 grams can give us. We got 470. Damn, might as well go 30. Boom, 30 grams of methamphetamines. What does 30 grams of this give us? Just 150? Damn. What is that? Oh, shit. Wait, did that go through? Oh. Damn. That's but 30 is 150. What about 50? 250? Okay, keep it. Order. Okay. Big drop energy. Big drop energy. Grams. Okay, I'm gonna go to the gas station first. That's left. I need some spray paint because I want to mark my hood. I want to rip my hood a little bit better if you don't mind. So, can I have some paint? Looking for some drugs to do. Skadoobity-bee. You know what? I'm gonna more than likely, unless you're black, I'm gonna wanna get you hooked on the more expensive drugs. So here's some amp. Gotta say like that. Oh shit, there's some policia. Some amp. Looks carried backpack for the intensity of crime in the area? Jesus. Don't run from them. Yeah, I'm gonna run. I think just a little video game tip can change my mind about the police, huh? It's way round. Okay, well, this guy is supposedly around here. He should be on my right. That a question mark, because I'm always thinking about expanding my business. Okay, I got the spray paint. Shout out to the new followers. I'm glad you're having fun. Yeah, I'm spraying my symbol on the wall. I'm doing bad things. I'm a thug. I say bad words.
Keep in mind, gaining respect is one thing. Keeping it is another. Respect in neighborhoods slowly drops in time. So don't forget to keep those sales flowing. Low respect is less sales. Less sales is less money. And less money is, well, just sucks, okay?
Shut your ass up. You don't think I have a boss mentality by now? I'm absolutely taking this biash over. What the? I didn't get that? You know what? Nah, let me finish that. Oh. Why are they SWAT? That's what I don't get. Some intense ass police. Alright. This is my hood. This is my gang gang. Gang 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 gang. Flow eraser. Everybody wants some. Oh, for 2 grams. 4 hours and 10 minutes. You know what? That's fine. Because I can serve. I got key. You feel me? 27 meters. First promise. Of course it's you. Yeah, I have it. What is it? Four. Okay, do I have it? I do. Oops. Drop off, done.
Seeing what I'm seeing on the scene, what a scene in between on the scene. It's a fucking here, man. Should I do a handstand for me?
Damn. 50 grams are down. 50 grams are down. Lying to me. Oh wait, hang on. The medium backpack in the trunk. Then put the this Is it empty? It isn't empty, right? I be saving, cause sometimes they be on that bullshit. 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 Figure out a fence to eat. Alright. Rule number one, take all of this shit out. You know what? Actually, take it here. I know this place won't betray me. Look at me with nothing. Make the switch. Throw the cash in there. Spray pen in there. Medium backpack in there. Put the backpack in there. Medium backpack on. Put the spray in there. Leave the medium backpack. Boom. Workstation. Boom. Activated. That worker, da da da, bagging that worker, da 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 da, worker, da 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 da, worker.
Shady.
Sure. All right, let's go ahead and say that. Cause now I got a bigger sack. Customer reviews. Here you. bushes. Through the bushels. With the prime sub. I've been going sub crazy since I've been back. Since I've been gone, y'all can breathe for the first time. Something about it, yeah. Thanks to you. Potential drug subscriber. Hey, I got a little something for you. Follow me to the back. Put your clothes back on. That's pretty crazy. Add substance, all of it, for that grain. Do the same. All of it. Slinging that panky. All guests, citizens, with hour of charge in 60 minutes. Repeat. Oops. With hour of charge in 60 minutes. For their own safety, all inhabitants are to proceed to their quarters. Individuals caught in public areas during police hours may face consequences. So, to package it. Which will be 15. And there's only 30, so that's 10, 25. Yep, that's all I need. But I do have a lot of drugs on me, so this fulfills these motherfucking orders. I'm not just a sitting goose. Boom. 2 grams, that's it? I thought we didn't pass that, my boy. I thought we were on another level together. You know what? Whatever. Whatever. So what kind of game is this? I just logged on. Well, I don't know. It's a game where you have to sell drugs. You know what I'm saying? You just gotta sell drugs. You gotta build an empire. You gotta change it. Oh my god. There's the police officers. It's gonna be crawling with purpose. 9 grams of marijuana. 3 times 3. Let's go ahead and give him 3. Boom. Asking for a little bit. He's brand new. I just got him. Even do it during police hours. Really? Oh shit, there's the police right there. I'm breaking. Mm-hmm. Yeah, doing bad shit with my niggas. Start wanting to do meth. I don't want to do that. Yes, we smoke. No, y'all not gonna get me. Y'all not gonna get me. Alright, it's in this area. Thank you. Rockstar Shades, raiding with a party of one. That's what's up. That's low-key two niggas pulling up to something, but I appreciate that. Shout out to Rockstar Shades. Yes, sir. We just over here selling drugs to our community. Nothing new. New stuff is available for ecstasy. I done upgraded to E. Rated E for everyone. That's pretty crazy. If online money doesn't work out, this game will teach you something to fall back on. Hey, you know what? I don't like the energy you bring in. Okay, you basically just saying I should start selling drugs. But here's the thing, Quiet Lion, which is a great name. I'm good at this game because I already know how to sell drugs, okay? I'm using logic. This isn't gonna turn me into a good one. I'm a good one that's playing a video game. Simulation. Have you seen me doing my power wash simulation? Okay. You gotta wonder. Is he just good at power washing? You damn right it transfers. Another one? Another raid? Let's go, Rockstar. She is out here pulling in one friend at a time. One raid at a time. You know what I'm saying? That'd be crazy to hear a raid siren and you scared, you under a table or something, and then two people walk in. That'd be confusing. But it's still appreciated nonetheless. They raided with a FaceTime. I'm okay with this. Just messing with you. Welcome. Unlock, yes. Ecstasy. Come on. I love it. You said I sell moon rocks, not crack rocks. You know how much money I'd be making in this game if I was slanging Janae Aiko rocks? That'd be lit AF. Layla's right. She's bringing the logic. We do appreciate a raid of any size. That is very true. But we like teasing also. We big fans of teasing. Alright, I'm a save. Beep, 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 beep. I think accessing ecstasy was great. 11 p.m. I'm gonna try harder to get off these streams because I feel like I could be playing video games with y'all all damn night. But it's always good to give you guys. It's a weekday, you know what I mean? It's Tuesday tomorrow. Y'all gotta wake up early. I got anything in the morning? I work till late though. I don't know if anybody saw me on Craig Facts. Great show. But I got home and went straight on to here, which is also work for me. So I'm out here working till 11 p.m. Damn, Tuesday just says, that's crazy when it just says nothing planned. I have nothing going on, which means I'm going to be editing some new stuff. So appreciate you guys. Thank you for watching me not only rob people's houses, but also sell people drugs. You guys never give any judgment. You guys are always fantastic. Love you guys to death. Seems like the tech is all set up. If I am still low, please let me know. I already have another mic coming, but seems like this was my best technical setup at this new spot. So if that's the case, I could stream even easier than I could at the studio because I had to drive there. So This is just where I live. So the background's only gonna get better. Let me know what you think about the background. If you think this is enough, because if you like it, I'll keep it. But if you want me to do more, I'm gonna do more. But as always, I've been Patrick Cloud, and I appreciate you guys to death. Later.